Hello everyone, I am Ronak Patel, working as an assistant professor in Computer Engineering Department, CSPIT Charuset. Today I am going to cover one of the classical IPC problem, that is reader-writer problem and its solution using semaphore. Now first we understand what is reader-writer problem. In our system, there are multiple shared data which can be accessed by multiple processes. Consider the data as any database shared among processes. Some processes want to read the data, those are the reader processes, and some processes want to write or update the data, which are writer processes. The database should be read or write by processes such a way that the consistency of database won't affect. Now we'll see which are the different scenarios that are allowed and which are not. So consider this as a database. Now first reader wants to read the database and this is allowed. Now at the same time, suppose another reader wants to read, then this is also allowed as multiple reading won't affect the consistency of database. Now another scenario, the reader is reading the database. As we know, this is allowed. At the same time, a writer wants to write or modify the database, then this scenario is not allowed. Now, writer first accesses the database and wants to modify it, then writer can modify the database and this is allowed. Now, at the same time, if reader wants to read from the database, then this situation is not allowed. Another scenario is writer 1 is updating the database and at the same time another writer process wants to access the database and want to modify, then this scenario is not allowed. So this is a reader-writer problem in operating system. Now we'll see the solution of reader-writer problem using semaphore. For this we will use two semaphore named as mutex and wrt. Both are initialized with 1. We are initializing the semaphore value with 1 to achieve mutual exclusion. The semaphore mutex, it controls the access to reader processes, and the semaphore wrt controls access to the database write. There is a variable called RC. It counts number of reading process or number of readers. So initially there is no reader, so initialize with 0. Now we'll see the two codes, writer code and reader code. Whenever process want to write, it execute the writer code, and whenever process wants to read, it execute reader code. So now first see the writer code. So here, as you can see, the writer wants to write the database, means it can modify or update the database. So before doing that, it acquires the lock or mutual exclusion by performing down on WRT semaphore. If the semaphore value of WRT is 1, then the down operation can be performed successfully and the writer process get the access of the database. Means there are no other process which are accessing this database. After writing into the database, the process perform up on WRT semaphore, which makes the value of WRT again 1. So means it now it gives chance to other process which can read or write. Now let's see the reader code. So reader wants to read from the database. So again, whenever reader is reading the database, writer is not allowed. So we will use mutual exclusion over here as well. And we will use the same semaphore WRT to achieve mutual exclusion means either writer access the database or reader access the database. So before reading the database, we perform down on WRT. If the value of WRT is 1, then we can perform down operation. If not, then process will wait. After reading the database, the process will perform up on WRT, means it gives chance to other process to read or write. Now we want another scenario that multiple readers are allowed, means if one reader is reading, other writer is not allowed, but multiple readers are allowed. So when to perform this down and up? So the down operation must be performed when first reader enters. So we will check if RC equal to 1, means is it a first reader? If yes, then we will perform down. After that, if reader comes, no need to perform this, as one reader already acquired the database, the rest reader can directly read from their database. Similar way, when to release that database, when it's a last reader. So when reader count equal to 0, means there is no reader, at that time we can release the database. So before this, when we are checking this condition, we need to increment the reader count, that is RC is equal to RC plus 1. Similar way, we are checking if RC equal to 0, means before this we are performing decrement operation, that is RC is equal to RC minus 1. Now you can see here in reader code, here we are incrementing the RC count and here we are decrementing the RC count. So here also we required mutual exclusion. So that mutual exclusion can be achieved using this mutex semaphore. So before entering into this, we will perform down on mutex, and after this we'll perform up on mutex. So this will make this will ensure that no other process will update the RC while one process is updating. Similar way, here also we need to perform down on mutex and here up on mutex to achieve mutual exclusion. So you can see here that before reading the database, means this is the entry point which reader will encounter while before reading the database, and this is the exit what reader is executing while reader leaves the database. So this is the reader writer solution using semaphore. Thank you.